presenting and serving wine. To present the wine, approach the table of the guest. Present the unopened bottle of wine and make sure that the label can be clearly read by the guest. Once the guest confirms that it is the right wine, procedures in opening the bottle is dictated by the establishment. Use the blade to remove the seal. Hold the bottle firmly. Place the tip of the corkscrew in the center of the cork. Twist it downward just enough to avoid pieces of the cork from dropping into the wine. Bend the fulcrum until its dent touches the lip of the bottle. Pull the body of the waiter's friend up. Keep pulling until most of the cork is out of the bottle. Remove the cork from the corkscrew and present it to the guest. Stand on the right side of the guest. Hold the bottle in a manner that the label will remain visible for the guest to see. Never let the bottle touch the rim of the glass while pouring. When you are done filling a glass, lift it and twist the bottle to eliminate drips. Place the wine in a bucket or a cooler, unless guests prefer to keep them on the table.